Do you want to resize a video on Clipchamp? Then you are at the right place, as here is a complete guide on how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Resizing video on Clipchamp is a straightforward process with no complex steps. Here are the details of the process of making videos for different social media platforms on Clipchamp. Let's get started. To get started, open Clipchamp on your Windows 11 PC and click on Create Your First Video tab. If you already have edited a video on Clipchamp before and want to resize that, click on that particular video project under Your Videos to open it. If you open an already created video, skip the next two steps in the process. Now import media from your local drive or cloud drive like OneDrive, Google Drive, Dropbox and Xbox by clicking on the Import Media button. To see Cloud Drive options, click on the drop-down button beside Import Media. Once the videos are imported, drag and drop them onto the timeline to start editing. You will find the aspect ratio of the videos you are editing beside the video in Clipchamp. Click on it to see more aspect ratios like 4:5, 16:9, 9:16, 1:1, 2:3, and 21:9. Choose any of them to change the aspect ratio. The aspect ratios of popular social media platforms are like Instagram Reels and Stories 9:16, TikTok 9:16, Facebook Stories 9:16, Facebook Posts 16:9, 4:5, or 9:16. YouTube videos 16:9. YouTube shorts 9:16. Pinterest 9:16 or 1:1. LinkedIn 9:16 or 16:9. Snapchat 9:16. Select the aspect ratio based on your requirement according to the platform from the options. Adjust the video according to the new aspect ratio using the options you see beside the video. You can fill, crop, flip horizontally or vertically, and rotate videos using the options available there. Do the changes that make the video look good in the selected aspect ratio. After adjusting the video as per your aspect ratio, click on the export button to save the video in the quality you need. Make sure you select the quality that is the same as the imported video or below it to not lose quality. If you choose video quality greater than the imported video, it messes up the video quality and you will see pixelated video. You can repeat the process as many times as you want to resize the same video for different platforms on Clipchamp. The same edited video can be used as many times as you want for every platform. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.